Hey YouTube, this is King Cobra Jeff asking another video. I got paid Wednesday and I thought I had to work at 11:30 today, so I called for a ride and got my check cashed early, which is really nice, and all that. Oh, it turns out I don't have to work till 5 tonight, so I went and did a little bit of shopping and bought me a Monster and finished that off, I got a pack of cigarettes. I got more Flints for my Zippo. I got some iHome headphones, retro style, and they got a nice sound quality to them. So, hope these fuckers here's the case. So I got some hair dye. I'm gonna do that in a bit. But some Axe Dark Temptation. Cologne, some ponytail holders, some eyeliner, the one that actually works good. See, I'm wearing it. And one of my coworkers is started there, Sam. He's a pretty cool dude, and he was living with his ex-wife, and she skipped town with the paycheck, so he's got no freaking money, no place to stay. So I figured I'd do him a kindness, and I'll buy him a pack of Panama Reds. So I think it's just a nice appreciation. I think he'll appreciate that. So electrical tape. iTunes gift card, some dishwasher soap for my sink because I'm out. Some black lip gloss, which I bring it on with lipstick and it do not do so well. So, and last but not least, a six pack of my favorite beer, Guinness. So, we'll stick these in the kitchen. Fridge, that's just fucking nasty as all hell. So, electrical tape. We need this for one thing, and that's for my sawed-off BB gun. So I'm gonna grab that and get the tape open here. Scotch duct tape. Wow, that's me, Super 33 plus vinyl electrical tape. Okay. And I have enough money to pay off my chicken and save some money for rent, so. And, yeah, so I'm doing pretty good right now. Can't complain, can't complain. Let's see here, where the hell is that one? Okay, let's start off with the bottom piece here, right here. So yeah, I got some cigarettes, I got some booze, I got to couple of things I needed, like Dishwasher soak was in right now while washing the dishes, so I'm doing pretty good right now. I'm doing really good. Also, but one of my coworkers a 5-hour energy shot because she gave me a ride to work. It's the least I could do, considering. I asked her if she wanted anything. I wanted to go buy a Monster, and she goes, "Oh, can you give me a 5-hour energy shot?" I'm like, "Yeah, sure." I'm sitting there at work, and I ordered a Monster, and I checked my schedule. I'm like, "Oh shit, I don't have to work till 5 tonight." Jesus, that was brilliant. Not a problem though. Okay, now I got that going. Just gonna take it and wrap it around the handle. One more layer on the bottom here. Unfortunately, the last time I bought black hair dye, it said it was permanent, and it wasn't permanent. So, yeah, that kind of sucks, but oh well. Life goes on, it's not that big of a deal. Yeah, this new guy started at Wendy's, and he's a pretty cool dude. He's just, he was living with his ex-wife, and then his ex-wife skipped town with a paycheck because he wasn't in a hotel, and he owes the hotel freaking money because, for staying there and all that, and he's not gonna get paid till next payday. So I figured, you know what? I'm giving him a pack of cigarettes, and I'm just gonna tell him straight up, dude. Keep your head up, man. Life gets better for me. You know what I'm saying? And hopefully that'll be, some inspiration to get him through some tough times, So. There we go. My sawed off BB gun is now complete. With the taped up handle. So, oh yeah, that's a good looking handle. BB gun is now complete. The handle's done, and I think it turned out pretty nice. So, fuck yeah. So, as I got some tape here, I'm gonna, let's see. I'm gonna tape my poster back up. This fucker keeps falling off the wall here behind my computer, so. Well, basically, this is the poster here. The goth chick you see here signed the poster, so this is a pretty cool poster and very important to me. So, I was getting tired of falling off the fucking wall, so. And it's just behind my computer here, and I don't want to keep falling off here, so I'm just gonna stick it back up. I think with the electrical tape, it'll definitely keep some falling off. Okay, get the one piece on there. All right, there we go. So I'm gonna take four pieces of it too. So. Yipper. Now tomorrow I'll have to work till 5 again either, so I'm trying to get it off though so I can go on the ZRT run with my ZRT buddies. They've been asking for me to go on a run for a while now, so I can be an official member, and Wendy's was cool with it as long as I find someone to cover my shift, and so I'm trying to find someone to cover my shift, but if not, it's going to suck, but, you know, at least I have a job, so, you know. Let's try that again. Here we go. Now that should stay up nicely. There we go. If it falls off again, I got tape, so. Yipper. Let's sit down on one bench. Alright. Multi-faced shimmering colors, 3 times of highlights, gentle deep conditioning, red black, 21 color. Alright, let's see what we got. I've used these kind of kits a lot of times before, so let's see, what's this? Conditioner? Alright, so. Basically, what you're gonna do is you're gonna take this and this, mix in the same thing, shake it up, apply it to your hair, and then let it sit for 30 minutes and then wash it out with this conditioner, so. Yep. And they come with gloves too, so. Just gonna take my clothes off, my collar off here, and my shirt. There we go. Keep in mind these things are incredibly messy, so yeah. Alright. Ooh, yeah. It's got a gnarly scent to it. sells in weird shoes. What you're gonna do is just gonna pour this in there like that. That's, ooh man, that scent's strong. You just have to get it. You just shake it up. Yep, getting ready to just write in, all right. Yeah, I took the color and apply it. We're gonna sit for 25 minutes, and after that, you're gonna wash out in the shower. I already had a shower this morning, I took another one. Oh, my gloves. Okay. Hold that thought. Hello. Oh, what were you saying? No, I was shopping. Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm already at the apartment. Son of a bitch. Wow. Well, I feel like an idiot. Oh, crap. All right. Damn it. All right. All right, that works. I'm so sorry I misunderstood the dates. All right, bye-bye. Fuck. Well, I feel like an idiot. I misread the days, and it's Thursday, not Friday. I was supposed to come in at 11:30 to 7, but they said I can come in at 4, so what time is it? All right, I got plenty of time. So, yikes. I misread the dates, so I'll go in at 4. You know, I can do that. Wow, I feel like an idiot. Anyway, back to the video. This is... Okay, so... Put the stuff in your hair. 25 minutes. Wash it out with water, apply the conditioner. And all that, so. Yep. Alright, so before we do that, I'm going to get my iTunes gift card activated here, so. Give me a second. Yikes. It's the lip gloss I bought. I thought I just put on like lipstick, but it doesn't work out like that. So. Yeah, it was a major mistake. I thought it was Friday, not Thursday. Fuck. But thankfully enough, Wendy's is very patient, very understanding, so they said I can come back and work at 4, so. Cool. Let's see here. iTunes. Store. Redeem. Don't you? Once you buy your iTunes gift card, you need a credit card for iTunes. You just scratch away at the gray stuff here, get that off. Oof, man. I got lucky then. Yep. Okay, so I'm just gonna take and peel that away. Come off it. These things are a pain in the ass to scratch off. And just type in your code. All right. Once you type in your code, you just hit click redeem. And if you successfully redeemed your card, I now have $25 in my iTunes. So, yipper. And then you click done. Or if you have another code, cards, click redeem on the card. All right. And. Go through and get a couple of songs. My desk is a mess. Okay.
bottle to his head and pulled the trigger. And finally drank away her memory.
Whiskey lullaby.
Life is short, but this time it was bigger than the strength he had to get up off his knees. Found him with his face down in the pillow, with a note that said, I'll love her till I die. And when we buried him beneath the willow, the angel sang a whiskey lullaby. La 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 la. La 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 la. The rumors grew, but nobody knew how much she blamed herself. Years and years, she tried to hide the whiskey on her breath. She finally drank her.
Good song. Stained.
It's been a while since I could call you. Never a thing I can remember. It's fucked up as it always is. Consequences that are unheard. I stretch myself beyond my means. It's been a while since I could say that I wasn't addicted, and it's been a while.
Good song, man. I fucking love Sting. It's an awesome band. Let's see, one more song I'm looking for. Let's see, Shout it from the rooftop. Shout it from the rooftop. Let's see there. Hoo-hoo. So I'm gonna see there. See, there's an awesome band.
Here's your reaction.
I'll go back and look it up and see what song this hit was. Let's see. Got the song tonight. Okay. Yeah, it's not about the cigarettes. It's funny. Shoot, Mrs. Robinson, that's pretty sweet. Alright, let's get this fucking hair dye applied. Where the hell is that thing? Ah, here it is. Okay, so you got your thing, and we shook it up, you let it sit, it turned black like it's supposed to. Cool shit. Alright, even gonna check out the necklaces too. Lose this one, because this one's okay. So, gloves. Here we are. Gloves. Alright. That's not. Well, that's a. Ah! Gross. Shit. The other gloves. Okay. Also, yeah, I got some pointer holders too. Did I mention that? Yeah. Yeah, I got some black ponytail holders for my hair when I'm working, so I can have my hair in a ponytail. But yeah, these gloves are too small. I need XL gloves because I got big ass fucking hands. But oh well. I can't need this little thing. Just done with it. All right. A little bit in your hand, roll it around, and just start working into your hair. Now, you should use over a kitchen sink or a towel because it's very messy, but I'll take my chances. It's a lot cheaper and a lot better for your hair than doing it in the salon. I guarantee you that. Well, truth be told, I don't have to get in the shower and get completely naked. I can just rinse my hair out underneath the shower head, so. Which will save time. Again, this does sound good right now, but I gotta go to work in a couple hours, so that's not gonna happen until I get off work. We'll say that for when I get off work. See, what I'm doing here is I'm working into my hair, working into my scalp like that. Okay. I can't really see the iTunes icon in the way. Yeah, I have iTunes opened up right now, so I can't really take off my clothes to edit to see how it looks, but I'm confident it looks good. Oh yeah, I got it all over my fucking head. Nice, huh? Yeah, like I said, this shit gets messy as all hell. But you get black hair, so it's worth it to me. It would have been nice to have that thing exited the last 5 minutes ago when I started doing this shit. Oh well. All right. like I said, this shit's incredibly messy. And it smells really bad. But yeah, it's a chick product, but you know what? Fuck it, I don't care. It's giving me black hair at way over half the cost of what a salon would charge to do it professionally, so yeah. Yeah, the back of my neck is soaked in this shit. Oh, that's lovely. That's just freaking lovely. Yeah, I'm just making an ass of myself now. For your YouTube entertainment, no less. God damn it. This is why you want to put a towel on before you do this shit, people. Learn from my mistakes, but I'm kind of in a hurry, so. Yeah. Why does someone hope you do it over a sink or something? The back of my hair. And you can take time to do your eyebrows too if you want. Just let it sit in for 25 minutes. Do my mustache too. Trying to get the shit in your eyes, I imagine it would burn the fuck out of your eyes. Yeah. Alright. Get these gloves off. Great, I'm kissing floor now. That's just fucking lovely. Oh well. This is getting cleaned up anyway, so yeah. As for the rest of this, just take and stick this in my Oh yeah. Why so serious? Really, Josh, a Joker reference? Yes, really. Oh, I look like a scary man with this shit. Like, oh, look at me, ho ho. Oh yeah, my coworkers are gonna give me so much shit for this. I don't care. It's life, man. You know what I'm saying? It's life, man. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you know what I'm saying. Oh, this guy. I've got an avatar. Holy shit. My skin's all blue from the black air dye. Ah! Oh, look, the blue skin clashes so horribly with my tainted teeth. Oh, how fucking lovely. How fucking lovely. Of course, it wasn't much of a mustache there to begin with, but yeah. Oh well. For a ball of laughs, I guess. Oh, I should probably plug my, iPod, yeah, what the songs on my iPod. Oh. Yipper. Okay. Where the hell's me in? I could. There it is. Okay. If they ask, why is your skin blue, Josh? I'd like, I thought I'd come for an avatar. I'm part avatar, you know. Yeah, why are one of those funky looking dragons to work? Yeah, that'd definitely save me on transportation. Right? Right. Oh, well. It's not that big of a deal, man. I mean, yeah, we all make mistakes. The important thing in life is not to swear, just laugh about it, you know? That's what I'm doing. I'm laughing about it. I think this is fucking hilarious. Too damn funny. So, plug in my, Oh, I had on the wrong side. No, it was the right side. I cannot see shit. There we go. Without my glasses. Okay. Speaking of, let's get these fuckers on. Holy crap. I look like shit. Wow. This is highly amusing, actually. Oh, smoke me a cigarette then, I guess. Open up my iTunes, make sure it's all loaded into it properly. Library. Okay, so I'm gonna go to music. Well, I look silly, don't I? No. Smoke me a cigarette, and then I'll take a shower and get the shit off as best I can. I got the conditioner, I got my Axe detailer, so... Got me a Camel filterless. So, yeah. This is just funny shit right here. So tomorrow I was worked till 5 to 1. I'll go into the courthouse tomorrow and pay my ticket off. So yipper. Let's see here. Okay, so let me go to music. Artist. Got the Brad Paisley song, cool. Let's see if we got the Seether and the Stained. this new iPod I got not too long ago, so I'm used to my iPod now here, so I just want to make sure it, oops, copied like it was supposed to. Cedar. Okay. We got the cedar. Stained. Yep, got those two. All right, we're doing good. Cool, cool. Like I said, it could be worse, man. You know, we all make mistakes. I'm trying to dye my hair with my freaking towels. Yeah. What happened to you? I got attacked by a freaking avatar. She raped me up the ass with her huge ass sword. It was not very pleasant. Oh, no, I'm just kidding. I have some hair dye. Oh. Why don't you say that? I don't know. Christ. Yeah. But yeah, I'll let my iPod charge while I get in the shower and get cleaned up here. Yeah. So I made a couple of mistakes today, but you know, it could be worse, like I said, so and these eyebrows might be purple instead of black. So he's gonna have black hair, purple eyebrows. Oh boy, this guy. Oh, this guy. So like I said, it could be worse. You know. You spend your entire life bitching because shit didn't go perfectly, well, you know, if I just wanted to laugh at myself and not stress it, I guess it wouldn't be that big of a deal, but, and then after, of course, I try smoking with my lip gloss on, and it comes off on the freaking cigarette, so, yeah. Oh, well. Well, if it, it's my, yeah, even my bangs came out black at least, so, yeah. Look at that, my hair is black. Fucking sweet. Alright, see? No big deal. Like, what the fuck happened to you? I got carried away with the hair dye. Oh, damn, dude. Yeah. Heard that my peach fuzz black. That's, yeah, wow. So I'll probably be scrubbing the crap out of my body in the shower with an axe detailer trying to get this shirt off so I can go to work and be at least somewhat, you know, after I get the hair dye out, of course. We gotta wash it all. There's no hair dye left, so it's just black. Yeah, so. God damn it. At least letting on my pants and on the floor. Ay, caramba. But interesting to see that the thumbnail for this video, if it looks like this, I don't know why people are like, what the fuck happened to King Cobra? Good lord. Oh, man. But if anything, this video at least gives you a good laugh and helps you appreciate life a little bit more. Like I said, it could be worse. You know? So. Hopefully that coworker I mentioned will be there so I can give him his pack of cigarettes at the bottom. You know? Tell him to keep his head up and, you know, he'll get through this. So, yeah. Ho-ho! I'm Josh! The French avatar! Ho-ho! Sacre bleu! I'm Pierre the avatar! Really annoying orange, really, Josh? Really? Hey, Apple, hey, Apple! What? Knife! Oh. I'm in a good mood from it. I'm laughing at myself and having a good time with it. So, yeah. You look like a retard, Josh. I know I do. Nah, SpongeBob will talk about milk. Nah, my name's Larry. I'm special. Nah. yeah. I look so fucking stupid right now. Oh my fucking god. Oh man. Oh, I look horrible. Oh man. Oh, this is just, yeah. I mean, I should dye my chest hair black too, and I'll look really stupid. It'll look like I have blue boobs or some shit. Blue boobs! Nah! Oh, Jesus Christ, man. Oh, man. Customers were like, what the fuck happened to him? Like, you're blue, sir. Purple. I'm like, yeah. Tried to dye my hair at the home dyeing kits from L'Oreal, and it went lovely. You can tell it just, yeah. It's been a while since I can laugh this hard. It's been a while since I can remember. But yeah, I got booze, I got tobacco, I have to get me to work for a couple of days. So, you know what? It could be worse, you know? You know? Don't sweat it, you know what I'm saying? Well, I'll get you down, don't sweat it. So. Oh, man. Snow didn't laugh at King Cobra JFS, right? Wow. Oh, man. I'm surprisingly in a good mood right now from laughing so hard, you know. But I got headphones at work now. I got an iPod with lots of good music that I like on it, so I'll listen to music while I'm closing lobby now, so if I'm closing lobby, you know, so yipper. Some strong ass cigarettes. I'm in a good mood, you know what I'm saying? So yeah. But at least my hair's black, so yipper. I better wash this shit off and get in the shower. So until then, I'll see you guys there. Until this is King Cobra JFS in the video, and I'll catch you cool dudes later and dudettes. Catch you cool cobras later. I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching.